Ladies and gentlemen, I would like you to give you a very earnest and warm welcome back to Prison Architect. Okay, so a few plans for the future. I don't want this to continue forever because going just for one prison infinitely will no doubt just get rather dull and boring after a while. So and I already have an idea, or a couple of ideas, for another prison I could do in the future. So, hold on, just let me... Come on, get out. Get out. Everybody out? Good. So, start searching all of the cell blocks. Because we want to find this contraband. And carry on. So, current plan is... I'm not exactly sure how I'd continue to expand this prison for much longer. So, I'm going to build up the funds necessary to finish off this cell block and maybe expand out this wall somewhat, and then let's just get rid of these damn fences. Because have they found anything? Any contraband? Or they found someone there? Anyway, enough of that. So get rid of these fences. Okay, so, well, I was saying, I'm going to finish off this cell block, expand out this wall to finalize the prison, and then I think that'll be it. Whoa, we already have a tunnel. This is unacceptable. I demand that this tunnel is removed at once. And I want whoever dug this tunnel to be reprimanded severely. Now, as experience has taught me anything, it's that building up cell blocks, or composed of individual cells, is expensive. The foundations for starters, and then, you know, 200 per bed and doors, that's 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 2,000 for the beds, another 2,000 for the doors, and then 1,000 for the toilets. Not to mention the walls and the final jail cell door. Pricey stuff, so we're going to need to build up quite a bit of money in order to, you know, keep losing my train of thought. In order to finalize this jail cell. And of course, what's it gonna do? I don't want them to be punished for that. Just search the cells and reprimand them. These are the ones which require punishments. So we can't take any more grants, unfortunately. We have to make our own money. Take a look at deployment. Start. Guards, one in the morning. Yeah, our money is suffering a little bit right now. Because I'm starting to think, yeah, it might actually be worth it to have a holding cell, because prisoners are going to be your main source of money through grants and work. So it makes sense to have a holding cell so you can actually hold as many prisoners as you can instead of just, you know, or hold as many prisoners as possible rather than hold as many prisoners as is possible in the number of cells you have. So my next prison I'm planning, there is going to be a holding cell, a very large one, and individual cells will be of a low priority, which may make things quite a bit interesting given what other things I have planned for the prison. Did we actually discover any contraband? No, we didn't. Hello, what's this? Was there a fight out here? What's going on? I heard alerts. Did someone actually try to escape and then he got into a fight with the guard? I'm thinking I might also replace this with just a normal door so that the prisoners that are working in the kitchen will have an easier time getting to and from. Yeah, I'm gonna do that. Dismantle it, please. Now the rest of our needs. Sleep and food are the main ones, but they're eating right now. It's a door, 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 door. What door? Come on, we need this door to be removed, please. That's... What's with the, ability to have it diagonal? I don't understand that. But we have a brand spanking new door. Not as shiny as a staff door, but we'll make do. It's free time now, so go off and enjoy stuff. Don't get into any more fights, though. I'm assuming the injured prisoner got treated. It's so good, that was nice and prompt. I suppose most of this is just really just waiting. The early parts of Prison Architect are ideal. Well, in its current stage, the early starts or early beginnings of Prison Architect are good for playthroughs because you get to show you building your prison, planning it out, laying it out, getting everything constructed. And then there come the slow parts where, well, you just wait for money to come in so that... And speaking of which, we're low on power. Everything here is turned on, right? Switch on. I hope there's a patch coming out where they actually specify whether they're on or off. Still, here's hoping with the extra workshop that we actually have plenty of license plates to sell, which then give us the money necessary to lay down the foundations at the very least. And if things start going in too slow, then I might, you know, only record the parts where the money comes in and we actually begin construction. That'll probably make things, you know, quite a bit less lengthy. And I'm going to keep, try to remember to keep the searches every night, because we've already had two successful escapes. One of which was by a tunnel, I remember that. Was the other one by a tunnel or something else? Because I don't remember seeing two tunnels outside the walls. What the heck? That's right, stay in there for 45 minutes. What is going on? Was there actually... Is that an escape attempt or... I'm not going to ask. For those of you who didn't know, I turned the sound off. Where are you going? Does he actually want to get... Oh, wants to clean it. I turned the sound off, or at least turned it to minimums, because the somewhat shaky frame rate caused by recording causes the audio to sometimes jutter and splutter and blubber, which can get rather irritating if it's at a loud volume. You need to listen to these. And I'm sure those of you who watched the first few episodes will remember those damn sirens. We have $4 left. Just been spending that much. Yeah, that's right. Get to the damn infirmary. No, don't go to the common room, get to the infirmary. Go to... No! Can you go to the infirmary, please? Screw you then, you're going to stay injured. How many license plates do we have? Because it's almost time for bed. Ooh, we got some good stacks here. A few more. Alright, time for bed. And we're in the minus. Alright, get him to the damn... the medic infirmary. Where do you think you're going? We need to search you. And he can't... Ooh, someone smuggled in a spoon. What do you have? Come on, what do you have? Nothing. Hello, hello, hello. Someone took in a hammer. What were you intending to do with that, eh? Bludgeon someone to death? Well, that's not happening. About to sell the license plates. Is anyone going to be due for release soon? Because I want to keep as many prisoners in here as possible. I don't think I'll have the money necessary to get the beds and the, all of that. Well, all of the objects in, but I should still have enough to at least lay down the foundations in the walls and mark out the cells. And of course we're going to need to buy another capacitor. And actually lay out the utilities. I'll do the capacitor first. Because I really don't want to run out of power and not have the money necessary to replace it, because, well, you can't sell things to earn money. You can only dump them. I certainly hope they introduce more means of making money. What do we have? What do we have? What do we have? We have... That's a good amount of money. Okay, let's start building at long last. Something interesting is happening. Do we have the power cables? Yes, we do. We don't have the water, though. I'll lay those out. Don't worry. So, we want a capacitor for $1,000. We want a large pipe. The toilets will be... The beds... Yeah. Then we want small pipes to stretch down here. Okay, lay those out. And... Auto-save. And then... Finally, we need a jail door. Get to work, workers! What do I pay you for? To work! So start working, please. And you know what? I'm going to hire another guard, just so we can have an even number of guards. And have an extra one available in case the prisoners start getting sketchy. Sure, we have to pay them, but we're still making a profit. Not an enormous profit, but a profit nonetheless. Excellent, the new capacitor is being installed. Buying sheet metal already, are you? And quite a lot of it as well. As it, this is one of my favourite things, just watching the workers work like ants. Once the jail, as soon as the jail cells are finalised and we have an influx of prisoners to occupy them, we're going to call this a day with this series. Don't worry though, it won't be the end of Prison Architect. Like I said, I already have plans for another prison. Should be an interesting one. Come on, workers, you can do far. You can go. I've seen you work faster than that. They're not even nearly done once the foundations are laid out. No, we need the doors and the walls and the beds and the toilets and the pipes. Well, you're doing the pipes right now. But... That's right, plough those flowers and get them out of there. Do the gardener's job. Laying down the pipes, that's good, that's good. I'm going to lock this as being permanently open. Wonderful! And now we just need the walls. A brick wall. I going to have enough money to do this? Okay, I'm going to leave it like that because I want to have some money left over so that we can actually keep buying the sheet metal and not go into a massive deficit of money. Plus, the prisoners are going to wake up in a couple of hours. How are their needs, by the way? Good, they're all pretty much getting sleep. And as traditional, I'm going to search them as soon as they come out of the shower. Oh, I'm not going to search the prisoners themselves, but I'm going to search... You need food. Well, then you better bleeding well eat something. Once them... And move that to the storage. Please.